gotta be somewhere, right? want might be back.
Engage hostile.
Where's my baby? I just want you to be happy. I'm sorry. Where's my baby? My name is
want might be back.
I was born to fight. So my folks, Bibi. My name is Clifford Unger.
Tangle.
We need reinforcements.
Forward.
Baby!
fire! Retreat!
Reinforcements!
Move!
I need you, EK.
I need my BB.
Baby, we're getting out of here. I promise. Give me back my baby.
Are you cut or hungry?
Who are you?
Are you the father?
They told me your name was Sam Porter. But you were Sam Bridges. My bridge to the future. Together. You're their bridge to the future. Come on. on, Sam. Stand up.
And again, when the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home.
You okay? I reviewed your logs. It looks like you were caught in a supercell and emerged an instant later on the other side of Ground Zero, not far from Port Knot City.
How'd I wind up here then?
Remember Victor? He found you lying unconscious by the harbor and brought you inside.
I think Cliff might be Lou's father. He said, "Give me back my BB."
Impossible. Cliff was born.
He gave me this. Maybe he's trying to tell us something. Something about the BBs, maybe. About how they were made. It didn't feel like he was trying to hurt us. It felt like he just wanted to talk.
But you said you saw him holding the director captive on the beach.
Yeah. They must have some history we don't know about. Them and Bridget.
Funny you should say that. I've got something you should see. Found it in the archives while I was digging around. It's a pre-recorded message from the director labeled, "If I don't come back."
This message is insurance, in case something happens to me. For Bridget's eyes only. And I sure as hell hope that's who's watching. I got a little present from Emily. Said she'd take me to the beach if I wanted. But I'd need this doll to show me the way. It's a trap. It has to be. But I've decided to play along. You've all been playing along too, haven't you? You know this mask hides more than just my face. Well, Emily's a blank slate too. No past, no record she ever existed. She's a ghost. And the thing about ghosts, I never met Emily in person. Have you? Ever seen her in the flesh, shook her hand, touched her? The original team we sent was divided into two groups. Emily was with the first, Mama and Hartman were with the second. They had no direct contact with her.
Yes, Amelie's group was wiped out in Edge North City. Everyone but her. Everyone who could say whether or not she exists.
Bullshit. She's real. We've touched, all right? She and I both.
Well, I've only ever interacted with her hologram.
I'm telling you, I've met her. In person. Lots of times when I was little.
Yes, but on the beach.
Here's what the president had to say about her daughter. Emily was born on the beach. There her ka remained, though her ha came to this world. This division of body and soul forced her to spend most of her childhood in the hospital. But though her health was poor, her doom's numbers were off the charts. Her supernatural talents blossomed as she grew older and overcame her limitations. But by the time she was 20, she could travel to and from the beach, body and all. And that's where she started spending all of her time. Now, if you wanted to get in touch with Emily, it was via hologram or nothing. The president insisted on that. I swore an oath to the president and to America. Far as I was concerned, her word was law. So when she said Emily was her daughter and the best candidate to succeed her, I believed it. But when the archives were restored, I couldn't resist testing out my access privileges. And that's how I found out Bridget was diagnosed with uterine cancer in her 20s. And couldn't have children. You see, doesn't add up, does it? There's no way Emily could be Bridget's biological daughter. So where'd she come from? Who is she? Is she even real? How can we be sure that Emily is an extinction entity when we don't even know if Emily is Emily? Hell, for all I know, the EE theory might be bullshit. But if it's not, if she's the cause of the Death Stranding, then I have to accept her invitation. I've loaded my gun with hermetic rounds. Sam's blood. It connects my gun to her, to me, to him, all of us. Which means I should be able to take it with me to the beach. I'm gonna stop what she started by stopping her. One last confession. I'm just a man. No powers, nothing special. Don't have dooms, I can't repatriate like Sam either. Don't know the first thing about dying, I had never tried it. Yeah, I've been to hell. Every single battlefield was hell. But no matter how terrible it got, I never died. Because all I ever did was run from death. Well, I gotta go. She's calling for me. Bridges, don't let me down.
After he recorded this, the director jumped to the beach. Or rather, Amelie summoned him there.
He had a gun to Bridget when I saw him. Then Cliff showed up, took him away.
I thought he went to the beach to confront Amelie.
Yeah, she was there too. She was the one who got me out.
It's so obvious to me now. I can't believe I didn't see it sooner. It was Amelie who...
What happened?
The chiral network dropped out. According to Lachna, it won't be long before it's completely unusable.
So all our hard work was for nothing?
Let me finish what I was saying, Seth.
I'll tell him.
Fragile. You look like shit. You should be resting.
I know. I need to tell you something. I had a little chat with Higgs back on the beach. Didn't take much to make him talk.
He say why he betrayed you?
He said it was part of her plan.
What?
She was their leader. The terrorist void outs, the whole extinction agenda. Amelie was behind it all.
Like hell she was.
I know you don't want to believe it, but it lines up with what Die Hard Man said. Higgs turned on me after he met Amelie. At first, he was looking to expand his territory, and I had a power he could use. At least, that's how he ended up working with me. He was no terrorist. He just wanted to reach more people. But then she shows up with abilities that put mine to shame. Hell, she could even control BTs. So Higgs decides to go with her. And that's when she turned him into her agent of extinction.
Amelie gave Higgs his power?
Yep. She made him her homo demons.
What about Bridget? You care to tell me what she was doing on the beach? You got an answer for that, too?
I know it's a lot to swallow. But Higgs said himself that Amelie is an extinction entity. I looked inside his pod, and there was no BB in there. Take a good look at what was. It's the same doll Die Hard Man had. This is their bridge baby. There's this idea that the terrorists brought back BB Tech and Bridges was just following suit. It's garbage. Their methods and yours are completely different. Your BB links you to the world of the dead. Their doll links them to Amelie and her beach.
You know who else had dolls like this? Cliff. He was carrying them on the battlefields. Cliff, Higgs, the director, all three of them were drawn in and controlled by this extinction entity. And who is this EE really? Is it Bridget? Is it Amelie?
All I can say is that the answers are on the beach. What she wants and why.
If we get to the bottom of that, then maybe we can still avert the last stranding.
You've got to find her, Sam.
Whoever she really is.
She's waiting for you on the beach. Hurry back east.
Sam, the connection's unstable, so I'll keep this short. We have a job for you. Fragile's condition is deteriorating. If she slips into a coma, there's a chance her soul might become stranded on the beach. She needs cryptobiotes fast. Luckily for us, Fragile Express keeps a stockpile there in Port North City. So we'd like you to grab some for us while you're in the area. All the details are on the terminal upstairs. Please, Sam, this is critical.
Today would be a very special day if your mommy hadn't. You're not born yet. But the more candles, the merrier, right? Soon it'll be time for you to come out into the real world. I promise. And then, we can have a real party. Well, happy birthday.
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.
All weapons will be locked until departing.
Sam, you there? Fragile needs cryptobiotes. Could you bring her some from Port Knox City? Her people have already harvested a bunch and are holding them in storage. They've even prepped a special breathable container for you to transport them in. This is to help ensure that our little friends don't enter a state of suspended animation. But since the case isn't airtight, submerging it in water would be a bad idea. The bad news is, we can't get any supplies out to you with the network like it is. And the rain's not letting up either. Remember, if the cryptobiotes fall into a metabolic state, they'll be no use to anyone. Look, I don't know how, but there's got to be a way you can get them here. You'll figure something out. You have to. We can't afford to lose Fragile. She's our only way to Amelie. Do it for her, or for what she can do. Just get it done, Sam. Please. Don't forget, that container isn't airtight. You can't afford to submerge it, even partially. Constant timefall in this region for a while now. As a result, everything you've built for us out here has been completely destroyed. The good news is, we managed to recover all cargo stored on site and transferred it to the capital Knot City Distro Center. As for the not-so-good news, chiral printers are currently unusable due to the network instability. Given the circumstances, you might want to consider turning to your fellow porters for assistance. But I'll leave that up to you, Sam. I'm sure you'll come through for us. You always do.
No.
Thank you.
Yes, you did it, Sam. Oh, I could kiss you, you sweet son of a bitch. I thought it was all over.
Fragile's been in a coma for a while now. But with all these cryptobiotes you brought, we should be able to bring her round. And with any luck, it'll only take a few more to get her back on her feet. You did well, Sam.